We will see what Wizard Ellerus says, I suppose. The rune span?
The rune span is the plane in which the rune crafting guild was built. It's a chaotic place with runic energy flying around unbound to anything. You can visit the rune span by going through this portal next to me. The wizards have been observing it from the rune crafting guild for years. But it's only recently that they've been exploring it.
I think I've been here before.
Silly old wizards. They spend far too much time arguing and not enough time going out and researching into all these theories they come up with.
Let's get back. Let's get that sanguine bead I was working on. I'm getting better, it seems to be. I'm guessing he might be getting tired. Yeah, I'm crafting the altar. No, it wasn't there. It was up here. Here, and then go west and then northwest. West portal, what's that? Alright, let's race this guy again. Gotta be tired by now, right? Oh, he never gets tired. Twelve. Farthest I've gotten. I don't know if he's going slower or I'm going faster. They're both horribly slow and boring. Honestly, this is ridiculous. Vial of living water from the cave of gelatinous abominations. Vial of living water. I thought I had one of those. Maybe that's what I was supposed to be looking for. Over here, tavern. Load's still not active yet. Oh, I have to wake it up. Well, let's go ahead and go west and activate that. Actually, let's go here. There's one already here. Looking for a vial of living water from a gelatinous abomination. People making fire. Rabbits everywhere. That was a misclick, but okay. cave entrance. Gelatinous abominations. Ah. Do I have to bring a vial to them or just beat them and then I get to collect it? Need spiked gauntlets. Spiked gauntlets to destroy the heart. What's a spiked gauntlet? Something I don't have. Go to a bank, see if I have a spike gauntlet in the bank. Okay, I don't know. Not seeing it. So how the heck are you supposed to do that? I have a vial. Living water, though. That's probably what I used to get it, but... Maybe I used that on them while they're still alive. It seems awkward, though, while you're fighting them. I'll try it and then try something else. If it doesn't. Shows these is lit up. That's interesting. Wonder why. Maybe those were other aspects of the quest. Yeah, because these don't look familiar. This is where I want to go. How do I get to here? I wish I could teleport. I need to go north. I'll go northwest, follow the trail all the way to the end, and then go north a little bit farther. Wasn't so far. Alright, I'm gonna try to use the vial on the guy. Otherwise, I'm just gonna have to wait till I figure out what to get the weapon that they say I need. Alright. Use the vial. Use. On him. Oh. Wouldn't happen to be one on the ground or anything, right? Priest in peril. Tell King Roald everything's fine with Drexel. I've killed that dog, Graham, and claimed my reward. With like auto zoom to it or something. That would be useful. Go northwest. I've never been over there. That back. I'm not going. Oh, I'm inside. I don't want to be inside. I want to be outside. Figure out how to go that way. Body room? What's that? Talk to Murky Matt. Grand Exchange Clerk. Excuse me, sir. But may I ask you to speak with Brugson, Burson, or the tutor near the entrance for a lesson? Brugson will give an interesting, complete lesson on the Grand Exchange, and the tutor will give a smaller, plain lesson. Entrance, eh? Where's the entrance? South? This way? There he is, Brugson Burson. Found him. What is this place? That is my question. Well, this is the fantastic Grand Exchange. I'm only too happy to teach you everything you could possibly want to know. The tutor nearby can give a brief introduction too, but he's not as fun as me. I want to know everything from you. Ha ha ha. Well, let's begin, my friend. The Grand Exchange. Welcome, my friend, to the Grand Exchange. From here, you can tell us what you want to buy or sell, and for how much, and we'll pair you with other players to make the trade. Let me start by telling you how to buy and sell items. The procedures are both quite similar, can be explained in four simple steps. Step 1. Come here with items to sell or money to spend. Step 2. Speak with one of the clerks at the desks at the corners of the building. Ask for access to Grand Exchange. This is a summary screen. It contains a list of all your offers. You can make several offers simultaneously, one in each box. Each offer has two buttons. The one is for offering to buy items. This one's for offering to sell items. If you selected the buy option, you would see this screen. You can look for an item to buy by using the search box here. You can set how many you wish to buy and the price you're willing to pay before clicking the Confirm Offer button. We suggest a guide price for the item, but you can offer whatever you like. Now the offer is placed, you can return to the Grand Exchange at any time to click on the progress of your offers. Selling items is very similar. You'll be able to sell your items from your inventory to sell them. Select your items from the inventory to sell. Step 3. Clerks take the items or money off you and start looking for someone to complete the trade. Once your offer's running, just wait. Trade could be very quick, could take several days. When the trade's complete, we'll send you a message. You can collect your stuff by talking to the clerks or by visiting any banker. To see costs of commonly traded items, you can talk to the characters around the building. Clerks keep a record of your recent transactions. Speak to them if you want to see that record. There's a lot to learn, But now you're free to use the Grand Exchange. Come and speak to me if you ever want to repeat this tutorial or if you have other questions. Never mind. It's like an auction house, but not quite. Alright, so you have to talk to a tutor to get permission. Who's Miles? How can I help? Can you teach me about it again? Where can I find more info? Okay. Here. Banker. Exchange clerk. So they have the banker right next to the clerk. This is very useful. I was thinking that would be really helpful. Alright, do I have anything to sell? Let's... sell. Choose an item. Offer law. Your price per item. 416 for lot. Confirm. Now they're gone. So I could just start selling extra stuff on here and get money. Kind of doubt anybody's going to want to sell me logs, but let's do a search on logs and see what they usually sell. Does that mean nobody has tried to sell it? $386 for magic logs. 1213 for mahogany log. 132 for teak logs. I don't know what that means. Well, let's go to this banker and get some of this extra stuff and sell it and see. Alright, banker. What can we take that would possibly be useful to sell? I have a charge bow. Wish you could like automatically transfer it from one thing to another instead of having to put it in the backpack and then talk to it. Withdraw. Alright, I got a charge bow. Staff of Air. Leather boots. Skirt. Brass necklace, incense, bread, silk, kind of doubt anybody wants this stuff, but maybe. Also don't know if the price is right or not. Onion. Enough inventory space. Okay, fine. They want 1,000, so let's try these. And later I might have to start going minus percentages or something. Staff of Air. So I only get 3 slots? Huh. Weird. I wonder why they say I have all these extra slots, but then they don't actually let you use them. That's weird. I do. Examine. Alrighty. Whatever. Alright, let's see. Where were we? We were looking for a special type of thing to get it from them. Maybe you don't get it from them. Maybe you just go to the cave and... What's my current one? Priest info. Yeah, Till King Rolled. Now where the heck is he? Priest Drezel. Headed for the temple where Drezel lives. Spoke through the locked door. Talking wrong. Talking wrong. Where would King Roll? Could be in the palace. I have a feeling he's somewhere in this general vicinity. Let's pretend he's in the palace and I just had to find the throne room and there he is. Game sounds familiar. We'll just check all the rooms. Maybe we'll find him. 15 rolled. Hey, I found him. First room I landed to. Talk about priest in peril. Well, hello there. What do you want? You have news of Drezel for me? Yeah, I spoke to the guys at the temple. They said they were being bothered by that dog in the crypt. So I went and killed it for them. No problem. You did what? Are you mentally deficient? That guard dog was protecting the holy well of the River Salve. Without the dog, we could be in severe peril of attack. Did I make a mistake? Yes, you did. You need to get there right now, find out what is happening, before it is too late for us all. But Drezel told me to. You know, you absolute cretin. Obviously, some fiend has done something to Drezel and tricked your feeble intellect into helping them kill that guard dog. You get back there and do whatever is necessary to safeguard my kingdom from attack, or I will see you beheaded for high treason. Yes, Your Highness. Ooh. Hello, pumpkin. Always wanting attention. Return to the temple. Okay, so that's what I was thinking is east of here. Double check map directly east. So how do I get over there? Is there a faster way? I hate walking. I can't just fly there. I need to go southeast, go out the door, then northeast. Hey, there's a quest called Gertrude's Cat. You like that, pumpkin? Is that your favorite one? Cat here everywhere. What did I say, southeast? A dotted blinky thing. Is that trying to tell me to go there? Never seen one of those before. Enter Rift. Yikes. Where's the temple? I would be standing where they want me to go. Do they want me to go into the temple? Feel like craziness is going to happen. Alright, this is going to be the next defensive battle, whatever. I think this is a good time to put a cut in the video, but thanks for joining us. Look forward to finishing off this quest next time with the priest. Hope everyone has a good weekend. We'll see you next time.